I wanted to do a movie about a friend.
As a racing driver, you're a very good film director.
Yeah. Listen, this is a serious cut.
Good job I got my doctor with me.
You're
very fast down here.
Now you're going into the tunnel.
In the 60s and 70s, motor racing was dangerous. Nothing compared with today.
When I climb into a racing car, it's like a guy being given an injection. You know, all the pain and everything disappears.
We're the slowest way. Round Monte Carlo is the fastest way. Monte Carlo should be driven smoothly and quietly. You've been kind to your motor car. It's been kind to you. You're great friends. You're married. You're having a fantastic affair.
It's such a joy that we're able to sit down here now and look back.
After all this time.
40 years.